Hey, guys! Look!
I'm looking.
All right, mateys. Time to hoist the sails.
This thing doesn't have any! And I'm not your matey either!
Just roll with it, kid. Y'all ready? Then batten down the hatches and hold on tight.
Aye, aye!
There's so much tension.
Waves did a number on the old gal. Gonna give her a once-over. You go on ahead.
Sure about that?
I'm a big boy.
The ancients built all this? Damn.
The Cetra, yes.
We who are born of the planet, with her we speak, her flesh we shape. Unto her promised land shall we one day return. By her loving grace and providence may we take our place in paradise.
Oh, no. This isn't the promised land. I mean, just look around. It can't be. Not with all this sadness and anger.
We good?
Yeah.
Wait, don't misunderstand. You'll need a way home. So when you're ready, I'll be here.
Sephiroth beat us to the punch. Come on. We don't have much time.
Materia. We can't let Shinra find out.
Like Kate hasn't already told them. Doesn't matter if they know or not. We just need to find it first.
Huh? Hold up! What the hell?
I could be wrong, but I'm starting to think we checked our sanity at the door.
The only promised thing here is death for us all.
Elena, cut the chatter.
Hey, you know I'm right.
Sir, Avalanche and the Ancient, they're here.
I say we set an ambush and take them out.
No, we focus on the mission. Our orders were to find proof that this is indeed the Promised Land, so we will split up in search. Reno, Rude, pair off. Elena, you're with me.
Sir.
Reno.
Hmm?
See you keep your priorities straight.
Copy that, boss.
Temple's daunting enough without Shinra and the Black Robes complicating things. Gonna be tough going, folks.
You think Sephiroth's here, too?
No. I know he is.
Got a real bad feeling about all this.
You shouldn't think like that. Stay positive, okay? This place can sense our emotions. Turn them against us.
Okie doke.
just get turned upside down?
Or the temple did. Depends how you look at it. What could have happened here?
Huh. The blood. I can almost smell it. There was a great battle here long ago. So many lives lost.
No way to go but down.
You mean jump?
I can't believe we're doing this.
This position until the Turks send word. Check your gear and be contact. Weapons
now.
Free.
Labyrinth without a guardian, right?
What of the Chaobian girl?
Don't piss it off more!
Focus, guys.
Get him!
Do it! Tifa!
I'm in! It's on!
Oh yeah! Bring the heat!
Let's dance, asshole!
in the what? Look!
Life streams angry. At least, that's how it feels.
Hey, Aerith? Do you think you could explain that we don't mean any harm?
I don't know. I mean, I'll try.
Materia is our priority. We have to get to it first. Let's move.
Cloud!
They're with Aerith. They'll be fine.
As we can.
Okay, it's good.
Hostiles!
It's Avalanche!
With me!
Hey!
Deal with that.
I don't want to die. Please!
It's not death. It's a homecoming.
Oh,
moving. Hey, kids. Sorry we're late.
Better late than never. Still owe you both for Sector 7.
Could say the same for you. It's a shame we'll have to settle up later.
Guess we'll just have to pick this up next time.
Get back here!
Damn it! Did it work? I really screwed up.
And don't beat yourself up. First time and all that. Just gotta keep at it. Starting right now.
We'll get through this, Aerith. Together.
Yeah. Yeah, you're right. Can't give up now. What's this?
What's happening?
I think they're gonna teach me how to be at one with the life stream, attuned to its flow. Thank you. You don't think anything bad'll happen to them, do you?
So long as Cloud can keep it together.
Tifa's just gotta crack the whip a little. Tell him to snap out of it.
Thank you.
How about we take a quick breather?
Good idea. Can't go letting our girl wear herself out.
Okay, but just for a bit. Well, at least we have a way out.
Man, this thing is intense.
Look! You're all okay. Right back at ya.
We're lucky you didn't crush us.